Ben, hello, and hello, welcome Brian. Into the cloud.
Thank you.
Can you introduce yourself?
Yeah, sure. So I'm Benjamin. I'm the cloud director for ALE International, and specifically for the Rainbow products.
So can you explain to me in a few words, what is Rainbow?
Yeah, Rainbow is a cloud communication platform, and it just allows us to interconnect objects and humans and all that in seamless fashion, and allow users to gain time.
It's all about transforming the old telephones and the communication models into new ways of communicating.
Yeah. We provide this kind of communication framework that allows us, any customers of us, to actually interconnect in an audio, video, text manner. And we do provide many, many SDKs and APIs so that we actually provide that to customers that can bring that back to other customers of theirs and interconnect all these people together.
And is that compatible with the landlines that you historically have?
Yeah, definitely. Actually, what we have brought is that these kind of old legacy devices, they just get connected back to Rainbow. Any kind of users using his mobile phone now just can seamlessly interconnect with legacy old phones, I would say.
Are there any references or use case that you can share with us?
Yeah, we have this very large Indonesian company that is actually using Rainbow APIs, and they are offering some money transfer application, and they actually use Rainbow to allow the users to interconnect. And we also do have a large hotel chain in Asia. Actually, they are creating new hotels, and they just got rid of this kind of phones. And knowing that every customer, they just use a regular smartphone.
Mobile devices.
They use Rainbow for that.
That's great. And how does OVH help you achieve all that?
We just managed to create this kind of trust relationship between ALE and OVH, and it just helps us fuels and powers the user experience of the users that we have globally.
I remember that you are using almost all of the data centers of OVH.
Yeah, pretty much. We have, as said, we have a global presence in Canada, EMEA with France, UK, Germany. We have Asia Pacific with Singapore and with Sydney, and it's all interconnected through the OVH VRAC, which is nice to have.
That's great. Ben, thank you very much.
Well, it was my pleasure.